Your 2011 AT&T U.S. Figure Skating Championships. Victory Ceremony, Championship Men. First and winner of the gold medal, your U.S. Figure Skating Championship. Second winner of the silver medal from All Year Figure Skating Club, Richard Dornbush. Richard Dornbush. Winner of the bronze medal, Ross Miner from the Skating Club of Boston. Ross Miner. From the Detroit Skating Club, Jeremy Abbott. Jeremy Abbott, ladies and gentlemen. Medals will be awarded to our champions by Pat St. Peter, President of U.S. Figure Skating. Presenting the George H. Brown Memorial Trophy to your champion, our Olympic gold medalist, Evan Lysacek. Will be presented by the event referee, Jessica Gaynor. and presenting flowers to your champions, the Chief Information Officer of VF Corporation, Martin Schneider. And he's very eager to extend congratulations to your medalist, the technical controller, Charlie Sear. Your champions, ladies and gentlemen, your 2011 champions of the United States. Oh, Greensboro, let them hear you now. While they have their pictures taken, we want to extend our sincere thanks to all of Greensboro. It has been a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful competition. You made the figure skating family feel right at home. Thank you all. And how about it? One more time. Your men's champions, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, better than that. Come on. Our champions have time for a few more photos. And of course, their victory lap. You gotta admit, folks, Ryan Bradley has always been an interesting champion. There he is over on the side. Okay, victory lap, gentlemen. There's your chance. There's your chance. Your 2011 U.S. Figure Skating Men Champions. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, in less than an hour, the Smucker Skating Spectacular. Once again, we thank you for being with us, and we hope that you will attend the Smucker Skating Spectacular.